Good morning, guys. So I'm gonna take a different route to the one that I usually go because I want to show you the pool and everything. So it's 6:45 in the morning, and I know my swimming costume looks really odd. You'll see it anyway after. I couldn't find anything that's gonna make it not look strange, so it's just gonna have to do. I'm going swimming with dolphins this morning, so I'm up bright and early. 6:45, I'm meeting everyone at 7 o'clock in the lobby. I can't wait. So my room's just there. It's that one there. And this is the pool. So lovely, isn't it? And they said what they was doing, the hotel they had in Feme, was they wanted the pool to resemble a river. And that's why the inside of the pool is like tiles. Sunrise was at 6:30, so we've just missed it. But you can just see how beautiful it looks. But yeah, I'm gonna grab some breakfast. Bread and pastries, which is obviously my favourite section ever.
We actually have to search for the dolphins because they don't have like an enclosure for them, which is really nice. I really like that. Now I'm going to have a spa treatment. I'm having a pampering one. Oh, look at this, I didn't even realise. I love this, the staff here. Like, they always leave pretty little decorations everywhere and organise like my makeup and everything. They're just so lovely, honestly. This place is paradise. And obviously, I had to make a pit stop at the ice cream parlor. You can see I'm not in the spa anymore. I'm in a location where they do kite surfing, and this is for the beginners. And look at it. It's crazy. Apparently, I'm trying this, but I don't know. I'm proper being a chicken. I don't know if I can do it. I know you lot are watching this video going, please do it, Layla, please, bud. Please don't make me do it. Okay, so look at this guy. So basically how you do it is that kite grabs the wind, you stand on a surfboard, and it pulls you. Apparently there's like no balance required, but I don't know how much of that I believe. As soon as I see someone go into the water, I'm going to film it and show you. I think some other people on the group try it, but I've decided I'm not gonna do it. I'm just too, like, I've already broken L, you know? Worst things can happen if I try this. You know, I could break another one. Or two, maybe. So I'm not gonna do it. But I'm sure it's a lot of fun. We're coming out for dinner, and they've created an amazing buffet on the beach for us. Look at that. And it's like a path lit with candles. Hello.
Hello.
look how incredible this is.
I remember I went to Mexico and for my birthday we had dinner on the beach and it was incredible, and this is just so nice. Look at it, I feel like a proper princess. Oh my gosh, and they have a bonfire.
Dinner's here now and look how incredible it is.
You were just thinking I want to eat.
The thing that makes it the most is great company.
And the table.
Thank you guys for coming.
I'm getting ready now, I'm packing my suitcase, which I'm dreading, so I've just emptied out the walk-in wardrobe. I'm putting all my stuff away and I'm making sure I don't forget anything, because tomorrow we're going to Lux Belmare, and that's another hotel, part of the Lux Resorts, which I can't wait to show you, because apparently it has such a different feel to this resort, and I'm so in love with Le Morne. I mean, I've had such a nice few days here, so I really would like to see how Belmare compares to it. And I'm freezing cold. I mean, we sat on the beach for ages eating and we were just gossiping and chatting, and it was so nice. Like, we was all talking about our childhood, weird things that our parents did, and it stuck with us. I don't know about you lot, but when I was younger, my mum used to say to me, when I was younger and I wanted to do something, and obviously she didn't want me to do it, she'd be like, okay, go on, do it if you're bad. And when she said that, honestly, I used to think, nah, I'm not bad, I'm not gonna do it. And now to this day, if my mum says to me, Layla, you're not going out, and I'm like, well, yeah, I am, and she goes, all right, go out if you're bad, honestly, I ain't going nowhere. I'm staying in my house. I don't know what it is, it's just stuck with me through life, and it's such a weird thing. When I think, what if you're bad, okay, ooh, I'm bad, I don't know, it's just strange, it's stuck with me. And yeah, loads of people was going through things that their parents used to do, and it was weird to them, and now they look back at it and it's flipping hilarious. One of the ladies, she said, when you're shocked or something by something, a fire alarm goes off, she said her burger alarm went off at home, and her mum came running in the room and went up to her and put her thumb in her mouth and shook her head back, and she was like, what are you doing? And she was like, getting rid of the bad luck or something like that. But it was just hilarious. We was all just cracking joke and laughing and just thinking our parents are so strange. Are we going to be the strange when we're parents? Because hopefully not. I'd like to think that I'm gonna be quite a cool mum, but super strict. If you're bad, you'll do it. And my kids will be like, no mum, I'm not bad. But anyways, I'm gonna carry on packing now and I'll catch you lot in the morning.